The verdict is in.
Guilty of murder in the first degree.
Hernandez will now serve life in prison.
ABC 6 News was there, bringing you all the breaking details from inside and outside the courtroom.
This is the most emotional day of this trial. 2.5 months of trial, 135 witnesses, and a mountain of evidence.
Neighbors knowing he'll now live in jail for the rest of his life. They say they can finally get back to normal.
ABC 6, your town, your life, your news.